Okay, so the next section, you're going to put your hands down the thigh, you're going to lift up here, okay? And you're going to pop the right foot first, push it down, and pull it back. Switch sides, down, pull it back. Hop on the other foot, down, pull it back, down, pull it back, down, pull it back, down, pull it back. Okay? Called running man. Do some research on YouTube, I'm sure you'll find it. Okay, so, from there, you'll be four of them. So it goes. One, two, three, four. And then your right foot goes down, your left foot goes. And you're like pulling something up and dragging this foot back on the side. Goes down, right hand, and pull it up. From there, you're going to step out to the right, the left side. So a bit. One, in, two, in. Now with the right foot, you're going to stop it four times. And take your arms up in the air and hit four times. So it goes. Five, six, seven, eight. From there, we're going to pick the last section on the other side. So swing, together, five, six, seven, eight. From there, we're going to go back to the very beginning. I'm going to pull again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, so that section to speed. It goes one, two, three, four, down and lift, down and lift to the left. One, two, three, four, stomp, five, six, seven, repeat. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven,